Saint Lorenzo Ruiz was born around the year 1600 in the Philippines. His parents were Christians who raised him as a Catholic. He served happily in his parish church as an altar boy and calligrapher. As a young man, Lorenzo joined the Dominican confraternity of the Most Holy Rosary. Later, he married and had three children. In 1636, Lorenzo was accused of murder, perhaps wrongly. To protect his safety at the time, he fled home and found refuge on board a ship with three Dominican priests and a leper. The ship departed the Philippines on June 10, 1636, bound for Okinawa. A shock awaited the holy passengers when they arrived in Japan. At the time of their arrival, the rulers of Japan were persecuting Christians. Lorenzo was arrested by Japanese officials for the crime of being a Christian and ordered to recant his faith. When he refused, he was imprisoned for 2 years. Eventually, Lorenzo and his companions were taken to Nagasaki to be tortured and killed if they would not recant their faith. Lorenzo and his companions were tortured with water, forced into their mouths and down their throats and out their noses and ears. Following this, Lorenzo was hung upside down with a rope around his ankles. Lorenzo refused to recant. According to the record of his death, his last words were, "I am a Catholic and wholeheartedly do accept death for God. Had I 1,000 lives, all these to him I shall offer. Do with me as you please." His traveling companions were all killed, but steadfast until the end. Lorenzo was beatified by Pope John Paul II on February 18, 1981. The beatification ceremony was held in the Philippines, making it the first beatification ceremony ever held outside the Vatican. His canonization took place at the Vatican on October 18, 1987. Saint Lorenzo Ruiz's feast day is on September 28th. He is the patron saint of Filipino youth, the Philippines, people working overseas, and altar servers.